So the Maine is a typical New England seaside brasserie. Big focus here is our oysters. Obviously, we're probably one of the largest purveyors of oysters in Dubai. We're really proud of the fact that we have this variety. One in particular that we're excited about is our Dibba oyster, which is the first oyster to be farmed in the UAE. It's actually our featured oyster on our Shuckfest, which is our oyster 10 bucks a shuck promotion. Our seafood tower is sort of our crown jewel because it's literally sort of a cornucopia of, you know, lobster and shrimp and crab and oysters and ceviche and tartars and so on. And it's a big focus for us. And I think it's something that's very typical to the Maine. That golden sand.